Hello, everybody. Mr. Horse here at your service as always. It is time for number 4 of the 35 greatest classic rock songs in the entire universe. In English, this is classic, 35 classic rock. In the English language, I forgot to specify in the language. Oh, this guitar. Oh gosh. How can you tolerate, people ask me. How can you tolerate that guitar, this guitar? Well, this is the only guitar I have, so I mean, if I don't tolerate it, I won't have a guitar to play with. So, these three Beatles song so far, right? This next two, number 4 and number 5, are the Eagles, not the Beatles, the Eagles. Well, I'm gonna say, well, the Beatles is the biggest band in the British band, and the Eagles is the biggest American band. So, you know, it really makes sense. The Beatles and the Eagles. 1960, 1980. In fact, I already told you that, you know, I'm going to end this 35, you know, greatest classic rock songs with Hotel California by the Eagles. I mean, the greatest guitar song. Anyways, this is Tequila Sunrise. Intro. Very nice hammer on there. I mean, you can hear it. Also, you know, very nice, you know, strumming. You know, country rock. I mean, the Eagles started out as a country rock band, you know, but later gradually shifted to more, you know, harder rock, you know, classic rock. I mean, with, you know, Hotel California, I mean, you know, 1975, when Joe Walsh joined the band, become, you know, just, I mean, you know the history. Tequila Sunrise, tequila is a, you know, a drink. Alcoholic drink. So you taking you know, shots of tequila, and you're watching the sunrise. You're watching the sun, you know. So that infers that you didn't sleep all night, right? Because, you know, if you were sleeping, you'd be sleeping. I mean, sunrise very early in the morning, and so you didn't sleep, couldn't sleep all night. Why? Good question. It's another tequila sunrise, stirring slowly across the sky. Said goodbye. He was just a hired hand, working on the dreams he planned to try. The days go by. Every night when the sun goes down, just another lonely boy in town. She's out running round. She wasn't just another woman, and I couldn't keep from coming home. It's been so long. Oh, and it's a hollow feeling when it comes down to dealing, friend. Never end. Take another shot of courage. Wonder why the rivers never come. You just get numb. It's another tequila sunrise. The whole world still looks the same. Another frame. Very lively, very, very light, very different from the, you know, the first three Beatles songs, you know, very heavy. I mean, you know, the very serious, very heavy about truth, about the reality of the world, the sad reality of the world, you know, very heavy, very heavy, very emotional. Now, this is very, very lively, you know, country rock, you know, easy listening, very, very, you know, pleasant to listen to, you know, even though it's a sad song. I mean, if you really look at it, you know. So there is this man, this young man, as a hired hand, maybe at a farm, on a farm. You know, he's working, and he is very attracted to this woman. You know, so, and that's the reason why he couldn't sleep. Okay, thinking about wanting to express his love for her. I mean, but, you know, it takes courage, nerve. I mean, you know, if you want to, especially, you know, in his situation, I mean, he is a hired hand. Maybe this woman is, you know, the daughter of his boss, or could be his boss. So you're at a lower position, inferior position, social position, and she's your superior. So it's very difficult, you know. It takes a lot of guts, I mean, courage, nerve to, you know, to express your feeling. So that's why tequila, you know, people use tequila, drink, you know, to give you courage. give you, you know, the nerve you need. And so if you feel nervous, if you're, you know, nervous about something, if you feel anxious about something, you take a shot. Take a shot of, you see, take a shot of, and what's the words? Courage. Wonder why the right words never come. But take another shot. Take another shot of courage. Wonder why the right words never come. You just get numb. So you try to use tequila to give you, you know, more courage to be able to face the woman, but it didn't work. Okay, you take a shot, you're still nervous. You take another shot, you still don't know what to say. So wonder why the right words never come, just never come, you know. And of course, you become numb. I mean, you keep taking shots of tequila, you become drunk. I mean, you numb your senses. You just get numb, right? It's another tequila sunrise. Tequila sunrise. This whole world still looks the same. Another frame. I mean, what a, you know, so it's such it's a sad song. I mean, you know, this woman, you know, he is in love with, not only he doesn't have the courage, you know, to tell her that he loves her, she, every night, she goes out, every night when the sun goes down, just another lonely boy in town. She's out running around. She's out running around. I mean, it's difficult for you to bear. You know, I mean, she's out running around with all kinds of men. Some of them probably are your friends. I mean, you know, your friends, the people you hang out with. And they're, you know, and she's hanging out with them every night. I mean, and not only that, she wasn't just another woman, and I couldn't keep from coming on. It's been so long. That's a little solo. Now, fill in the solos. So the thing is, she is a special woman. I mean, she's not just another woman. I mean, like all other women in, you know, before her in your life. Just, you know, just another woman. I mean, okay, you know, they come and go. They come, they go. Easy come, easy go. No, she is not one of them. She's very special to you. Okay, you really want to have a serious relationship with her. Okay, serious. You want to commit to this relationship a long term. But she is out running around with all kinds of men. I mean, that really, of course, that's going to break your heart, right? That solo is really, really, I mean, it's so nice, yeah.